Samsara dava nadalidha loka Trannaya karunya gana gana tvam Samsara dava nadalidha loka Trinaya karunya ghana ghana tvam Praptasya kalyana gunarnavasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Praptasya kalyana gunarnavasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Mahaprabho Kirtana Nritya Gita Varitramayan Manasorasena Mahaprabho Kirtana Nritya Gita Vaditramayan Manasorasena Romanchakam pa Ashutaranga bhajo Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Shri Vigrahara Dana Nityanana Shringaratan Mandira Marjanada Yuktasya bhaktams janiyunjatopi Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Chaturvidha Sri Bhagavat Prasada Svadanna Triptan Hari Bhakta Sangan Kritvaiva Tripting Bhajata Sadaiva Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Shri Radhika Madhava Yorapara Madhurya Leela Guna Rupa Namna Shri Radhika Madhava Yorapara Shri Radhika Madhava Yorapara Madhuya Leela Gunarupa Nam Nam Pratikshana Swadana Lolupasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Pratikshana Swadana Lolupasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Nikunjayuno Rati Kele Siddha Yayali Biryu Kira Pikshaniya Tatra Tidaksya Rati Balabhasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam 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 Sakshadhari Tvema Samasta Shastra Ruktas tata bhavyate eva sadbhi Kintu praboya priya eva tasya Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Yasya prasadad bhagavat prasado Yasya prasadad nagati kutopi Yasya prasadad bhagavat prasado Yasya prasada nagati kutopi Jayam stuvam stasya yasya stri sanjam Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Jayam stuvam stasya yasya stri sanjam Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam Namah Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Niti Namine Namaste Saraswate Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nivishesha Shunyavari Pashtatyarishatarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaura Bhakta Brinda Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Advaita Gadadhar Shivasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Haraya Nama Krishna Yadavaya Nama Hare Hare Haraya Nama Krishna Yadavaya Nama Gopal Govinda Ram Srimadhi Sudan Gopal Govinda Ram Srimadhi Sudan Hare Haraya Nama Krishna Yadavaya Nama Hare Haraya Nama Krishna Yadavaya Nama Gopal Govinda Ram Sri Madhusudan Gopal Govinda Ram Sri Madhusudan Hari Haraya Namah Krishna Yalavaya Namah Hari Haraya Namah Krishna Yalavaya Namah Hey Gopal Govinda Ram Sri Madhusudan Gopal Govinda Ram Sri Madhusudan Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Jai Gaura Premanande
Jai Om Vishnupad Padabhamsa Swari Braja Kacharya Ashu Tadasa Sri Sri Mani Divine Grace
Namaste Narasimhaya
Namaste Narasimhaya
Namaste Narasimhaya Purvakshaha
Hiranyakashipu Purvakshaha
Hiranyakashipu Shashi Purvaksha. Shila Tanka Nakalae. Ito Narsingo Parato Narsingo. Ito Narsingo Parato Narsingo. Tato Narsingo. Yato yato Bahe Narsingo. Redae Narsingo. Bahe Narsingo. Redae Narsingo. Narsimha Madhem Charanam Prapade. Tavakarakamalavare Nakamaduta Shingam Lalita Hiranyakashipu Tanubringa Keshavadrita Narahari Rupa Jai Jagadisha Hare. Jai Jagadisha Hare. Jai Jagadisha Hare. Kamalavare Nakamadhuta Shringa Dalita Hiranyakashipu Tanubringa Keshavadrita Narahari Rupa Jai Jagadisha Hare. Jai Jagadisha Hare. Jai Jagadisha Hare. Pralad Maharaj. Prahlad Maharaj. Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada, Jaya Prabhupada.
Vrindayai Tulsi Devyai Priyayai Keshava Sucha Vishnu Bhakti Prati Devi Satya Vajainamo Namaha. Shrimati Tulsi Devi Maharani Gaur Premanandi Namo Namo Tulsi Krishna Prayasi Namo Namo Tulsi Krishna Prayasi Namo Namo Radha Krishna Seva Pabo E Abhilasi Radha Krishna Seva Pabo E Abhilasi Namo Namo E Tomara Shadaloy Tada Bancha Purnao Kripa Kori Kodotare Vrindavan Vasi Namo Namo Modae Abila Bilat Konje Diova Nayane Hedibo Sadha jugalaru parasi. Namo namo he nivedana dado sakira nugata koro seva adi koro die kodoni jatasi. Namo namo Dina Krishna Dasi ko ye namo dao. Sri Radha Govinda Preme Sadayena Basi. Sri Radha Govinda Preme Sadayena Basi. Namo namo Tulsi Krishna Priyasi. Namo namo Yani Kanija Papani Brahmahatari Kanija Tani Tani Pranashanti Prediction Apude Pude Yani kani chapapani brahmahachari kani cha tani tani pranashanti pradikshana prepade. Yani kani chapapani brahmahachari kani cha tani tani pranashanti pradikshana prepade. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Na Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Jayo Vrinde, Jayo Vrinde, Jayo Vrinde, Jayo Vrinde. Jayo Tulsi Devi, Tulsi Devi, Tulsi Devi, Jayo Tulsi Devi. Jai Tulsi Maharani, Tulsi Maharani, Tulsi Maharani, Jaya Tulsi Maharani. Gaur Premanandi, Gaur Premanandi, Gaur Premanandi. Vrindayai Tulsi Devyai, Priyayai Keshava Sachav, Vishnu Bhakti Pradi Devi, Sachiva Jainamo Namaha. Vrindayai Tulsi Devyai Priyayai Keshava Sacha Vishnu Bhakti Pradi Devi Sacha Vajay Namo Namaha. Vrindayai Tulsi Devyai Priyayai Keshava Sacha Vishnu Bhakti Pradi Devi Sacha Vajay Namo Namaha. Shrimati Tulsi Devi Maharani ki jai. Go Premanandi Hari Hari Bo.
Thereafter, at the auspicious time for the appearance of the Lord, the entire universe was surcharged with all the qualities of goodness, beauty, and peace. The constellation Rohini appeared, as did stars like Ashvini. The sun, the moon, and the other stars and planets were very peaceful. All directions appeared extremely pleasing, and the beautiful stars twinkled in the cloudless sky. Decorated with towns, villages, mines, and pasturing grounds, the earth seemed all auspicious. The rivers flowed with clear water, and the lakes and vast reservoirs, full of lilies and lotuses, were extraordinarily beautiful. In the trees and green plants, full of flowers and leaves, pleasing to the eyes, birds like cuckoos and swarms of bees began chanting with sweet voices for the sake of the demigods. A pure breeze began to blow, pleasing the sense of touch and bearing the aroma of flowers. And when the brahmanas, engaging in ritualistic ceremonies, ignited their fires, according to Vedic principles, the fires burned steadily, undisturbed by the breeze. Thus, when the birthless Lord Krishna, the Supreme Personality of Godhead, was about to appear, the saints and brahmanas, who had always been disturbed by demons like Kamsa and his men, felt peace within the core of their hearts, and kettle drums simultaneously vibrated from the upper planetary systems. Srila Prabhupada's purport. As stated in the Bhagavad Gita, the Lord says that his appearance, birth, and activities are all transcendental, and that one who factually understands them is immediately eligible to be transferred to the spiritual world. The Lord's appearance or birth is not like that of an ordinary man who is forced to accept a material body according to his past deeds. The Lord's appearance is explained in the previous chapter. He appears out of his own sweet pleasure. When the time was mature for the appearance of the Lord, the constellations became very auspicious. The astrological influence of the constellation known as Rohini was also predominant, because this constellation is considered very auspicious. Rohini is under the direct supervision of Brahma, who is born of Vishnu and appears at the birth of Lord Vishnu, who is in fact birthless. According to the astrological calculation, besides the proper situation of the stars, there are auspicious and inauspicious moments due to the different situations of the different planetary systems. At the time of Krishna's birth, the planetary systems were automatically adjusted so that everything became auspicious. At that time, in all directions, east, west, south, north, everywhere, there was an atmosphere of peace and prosperity. Auspicious stars were visible in the sky, and on the surface in all towns and villages or pasturing grounds, and within the mind of everyone there were signs of good fortune. The rivers were flowing full of water, and the lakes were beautifully decorated with lotus flowers. The forests were full of beautiful birds and peacocks. All the birds within the forest began to sing with sweet voices, and the peacocks began to dance with their consorts. The wind blew very pleasantly, carrying the aroma of different flowers, and the sensation of bodily touch was very pleasing. At home, the brahmanas, who were accustomed to offer sacrifices in the fire, found their homes very pleasant for offerings. Because of disturbances created by the demoniac kings, the sacrificial fire had been almost stopped in the houses of brahmanas, but now they could feel the opportunity to start the fire peacefully. Being forbidden to offer sacrifices, the brahmanas were very distressed in mind, intelligence, and activities. But just on the point of Krishna's appearance, automatically their minds became full of joy because they could hear the loud vibrations in the sky of transcendental sounds proclaiming the appearance of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Hari Bol. On the occasion of Lord Krishna's birth, seasonal changes took place throughout the entire universe. Krishna was born during the month of September, yet it appears like springtime. Yet it appeared like springtime. The atmosphere, however, was very cool, although not chilly, and the rivers and reservoirs appeared just like they were in Sharat, the fall. Lotuses and lilies blossomed during the day, but although Krishna appeared at 12 o'clock midnight, the lilies and lotuses were in bloom, and thus the wind blowing at the time was full of fragrance. Because of Kansa's disturbances, the Vedic ritualistic ceremonies had almost stopped. The brahmanas and saintly persons could not execute the Vedic rituals with peaceful minds, but now the brahmanas were very pleased to perform their daily ritualistic ceremonies undisturbed. The business of the asuras is to disturb the suras, the devotees and the brahmanas. But at the time of Krishna's appearance, these devotees and brahmanas were undisturbed. Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol. So we welcome everybody for the Sri Krishna Janmashtami. We'll have hearing and chanting all day long, and there are plenty of services to fulfilled during the day also. One thing is to remember that we're in a residential neighborhood and that everyone else doesn't know that it's Janmashtami. Although we tried to tell them over the last few years what's going on, and recently we've informed the neighbors. Still, it's a Sunday morning and people are sleeping. So keep in mind that until noon they don't really wake up. And they don't understand what it means to shake a bag and hear the mantra over and over again. So just be aware that you're walking around a residential neighborhood and it makes a long-term impact what happens even one day a year. So we should be respectful and careful. And also be very obedient to whatever Rajesh tells you about parking. Because that's another a sore spot in any neighborhood. It's one of the main points in this entire neighborhood is people are worried about the impact we're going to have on parking. So make sure that you don't just, out of ecstasy, double park or park in somebody's driveway or a fire extinguisher because it's Janmastami and it doesn't matter anyway. It'll make a difference and it'll have an impact on the entire community and the festival, so be very, very careful. Now we're going to recite the 10 offenses against the holy name of the Lord, and just after that, we'll offer obeisances to the Vaishnavas, and then we'll have a japa session, followed by Guru Puja, by greeting the deities, then Guru Puja, then greeting the deities, and then we'll have kirtan, and then we'll have hearing and chanting till about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Then there'll be a slight break for cleaning the temple and so forth, and it will resume at 4 o'clock and go all the way until midnight. Does that sound okay?
Yeah.
All right. Satam ninda namaha paramama paradham vitanute yata kyatim yatam katam usahate tad vagarham. The blaspheming devotees have dedicated their lives to chanting the holy name of the Lord. The holy name who is identical with Krishna will never tolerate such blasphemous activities. Shivasya Shri Vishnur ya iha guna namani sakalam diya bindam pashyet sakalu hari nama hita karaha. To consider the names of Lord Shiva or Lord Brahma to be on an equal level with the holy name of Lord Vishnu. Gorora bhagna, to disobey the orders of the spiritual master or to consider him an ordinary person. Shruti Shastra Nindanam, to blaspheme the Vedic literatures or literatures in pursuance of the Vedic version. Artavadaha, to give some interpretation on the holy name of the Lord. Harinam Nikalpanam, to consider the glories of the holy name of the Lord as imagination. Namno Balad Yasya Hi Papa Budhir, Na Vidyate Tasya Yamar Nashudhi, to think that the Hare Krishna mantra can counteract all sinful reactions and one may therefore go on with his sinful activities and at the same time chant the Hare Krishna mantra to neutralize them is the greatest offense at the lotus feet of Harinam. Dharma Vrata Tyago Hutadi Sarva Shubha Kriya Samyam Api Pramadaha, to consider the chanting of the Hare Krishna Mahamantra to be one of the auspicious ritualistic mantras mentioned in the Vedas as fruit of activity. Ashradatani Vimuke Pyashrinvati Yashchopadesha Shivanama Paradaha. It is an offense to preach the glories of the holy name of the Lord to the faithless. Shuti pinama mahatme ya priti rahuto naraha aham mamari paramo namni sopya parada krit. If one has heard the glories of the transcendental holy name of the Lord, but nevertheless continues in a materialistic conception of life, thinking, I am this body and everything belonging to this body is mine, aham mameti, and does not show respect and love for the chanting of the Hare Krishna Mahamantra, that is an offense. Api pramadaha, is it also an offense to be inattentive while chanting? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Now let us offer our respectful obeisances unto all the Vaishnava devotees of the Lord, who are just like desire trees and can fulfill the desires of everyone, and who are full of compassion for the fallen conditioned souls. Vancha kalpatarubhyascha kripasindubhyevacha patitanam pavanibhyo vaishnavibhyo namo namaha ananta koti vaishnavindaki jai gopremanande haribo. Japa class.